Guardians of the Watchtower.
My lightbulb. Hello, everyone.
Hello,
Clarice. It's Renee, and you remember Gregory. Got something in the mail, and I'm excited. If you watch. That's how I feel on the inside. If you watch Zane Walker's channel, he released his own makeup company line thing, and it's called Cadaver Cosmetics.
And we're about to raise the dead.
Yeah. I was lucky enough. He asked if he could send me a few of the shadows, and I was really excited. And of course, I said yes because Zane is goals in. So many things, and to have something that he uses on his face to use on my face gives me hope. So, I'm excited. I did peek in the box, but I haven't like used anything or anything like that. So, and I asked Gregory to be here with me. So that way, also for you guys, you'll be able to see stuff on different skin tones because obviously Gregory is like a vanilla bean and I'm a chocolate dream. So there we go.
It's true.
Everyone likes banana though. It's okay. Alright. So, number one, there's Hello Kitty tape on the box, which is always a great choice. You can't see that.
Yeah, and I'm loving this paper in here. It is giving me like Sabrina Spellman vibes.
I know, that's what I was thinking too. I'm excited. Okay. So, there's a note. There's a note. Okay. Hey Renee. His handwriting's so much better than mine.
It's so cute.
Hey Renee, thank you so much for letting me send you this stuff and testing it out. I hope you like the shadows as much as I do, and I'm so excited for you to play with them. Zane. Thank you! Okay. So, the paper totally does have, like, Sabrina Spellman, like, Sabrina the Teenage Witch vibes. So I'm gonna keep that paper. It's nice paper.
Yes! The product!
Yes! Okay, number one. These freaking, like, product card things and stuff. Like, this is amazing. Like, can you see this? Look at the detail. Yes. And I have to flip it over. It's so nice. I love it so much. Like, presentation, like, just opening the presentation, that's already glorious. I love a good presentation.
Yes, the hands on that. Yes. Are awesome. Did he draw that? I bet he did.
Probably.
He's an amazing artist.
Yeah, yeah. Good job. This video is just going to be us complimenting you, so you're welcome, basically. Yeah, I'm going to keep that too. Oh, and it has the name of the two loose foiled shadows. One is Phenomena, and the other is Subconscious. And on the back, you can see that the names of the shadows, also with the ingredients and stuff like that. And those are the two shadows. And they are all handmade, which I can vouch for because I've seen on Zane's Instagram for the company, which I will put like right here so you can go look yourself. But they're all handmade and vegan and cruelty free. You just don't use it all because I wanted some. And then, okay, under all the iridescent wormy babies, we have Le Shatters. Oh, they're so cute. Okay, we have, I thought that I only got three, which was fine with me, but apparently I got, is that?
One, two,
eight,
three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Did you send me all eight of the shadows that you're, I was thankful for just getting like three. I like how the packages look like little matchstick boxes.
They do.
And I'm all about that because it has like a vintage witchy vibe, which I am always for. Good decisions. Good decision. Okay. So first off, we're going to go ahead and test the two loose foiled shadows. And they are Subconscious, which is like a rose kind of color, like a rose gold. And the packaging for these is glorious. I personally hate when the color of something or the name of a specific shadow is on the bottom. And I kind of prefer if it's on the top. Like some of the shadows I have personally, I put the names on the top so that way I don't have to keep flipping them over and stuff. But this was done very well. And this one is called Phenomena. And it's like a coppery color, which I am all about, always. And then that's the back. Just glorious. Okay. Ooh, like just looking at it on the sticky thing. Yes. Yeah, there you go. Just looking at it on the sticky, it's cute.
So I'm gonna do nothing, just bare product on the arm. Let's see, let's do it right there.
Did you even use a lot?
No, it was just a one finger dip.
You're gonna show the camera. That's so good. Oh, it doesn't do it justice.
Get me.
Get in my life.
Oh my god, that's not even doing it any justice.
Did you just...
Are these vegan?
They are.
Okay.
If you want to, go right ahead. Have a snack. You can be pretty beautiful on the inside. It just looks okay. That's pretty, like just on the finger. Okay, I'm scared, but not scared. That's so nice.
It's like a beautiful copper gold.
I want this on my lips.
Yes.
I think that's it. We have to take photos.
Right, now, do you want to swap colors and then do this one after this one?
Let's do that. Yeah. I mean, this is great.
Give me that dry product.
No!
What happened?
The top fell. Oh. So, I can't find it. We had an accident. We had a tragedy befall us today.
No death in the family, though.
Thank God. If there was, we'd be prepared because we have Cadaver Cosmetics.
It turns more into like a metallic, like whereas it's glittery with just the powder, and when you wet it, it's like sleek and metallic.
Yeah, and I'm all about that. I can. I think I'd probably wear them more often. Like if like for a night look, I would probably wear them foiled more often rather than for a day look. But it's so good. All of them are supposed to complement like a certain shadow in the group of eight. You see what I'm saying? So
each duochrome complements a shadow.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. See? Words. Couldn't make that simpler. I don't know why I couldn't.
So like the monochromes are like this. They both look like they have a white base to them.
Mm-hmm.
And they have like a shift when you turn them in the right light.
Yeah, like, and this you can totally whitish, see. Yeah. And then that one's like a bluish green. Like a
purpley pink. And this one's like, okay, this one's more pink and this one's more purple.
Mm.
Oh, and I love the little stickers too.
I know, we have to show the sticker. Because that is, I'm all about it.
This one must be like a red because it's named Lucifer.
Mm-hmm.
Lucifer.
That's the back. Like this packaging, and they are tin pans, so you want to make sure that you don't get them wet. Like, be careful with that. Because, like, Zane did warn in the video that rust. If you get them wet, it'll rust. So you can't act like that's going to be Zane's fault, because it ain't.
It's your fault.
That's you. Because you got a warning. You got two warnings. I need to get a Z palette to put these in.
Mm-hmm.
Which is a problem. But I'm going to use them. And then, guess how much these are?
$5.
Which is a glorious price for an indie, he said he was comparing it to, like, an indie brand, which is, I think, especially for, like, the fact that
just based on
handmade
mm-hmm.
and vegan, cruelty-free, and the labor put into it, like, that's a decent price, especially for, like, this. Like, this is glorious.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I have no regrets. I have, this is good.
I want to see if I can match them up with their... with their siblings as well.
With their siblings. Good decision. Okay.
Life.
all the names.
Life. Yeah, life. Okay, so the names, like, fit, too. So Lucifer and Pentagram, like, because, like, you know, that. And then, like, Occult and Morbid.
Yeah.
And then Ectoplasm and Paranormal.
Yeah.
And then Apparition and Spirit, because they're, like, synonyms.
I'm all about it. Oh, I'm so pretty. Summoning!
Oh, they feel nice.
They are. They're really, like, soft and not, they're not chalky at all.
Yeah, like, there's not a lot of,
fallout.
Fallout, like, the when I touch it. Like, usually when you touch a pan, the powder will,
like, fluff up and stuff.
On the back of my hand? That might be easier.
Oh, that's nice.
Make a bitch have to speak parcel tongue.
I can't. So, I just swatched Apparition and Ectoplasm. And Apparition has, like, a bit of a, like, I can't, is that, like, bluish-greenish?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a blue-green shift. And then, which one is it? Ectoplasm has, like, a purpley kind of shift. And both of the bases of these are white. And when you initially put them on, if you are my color, it's going to look a little bit ashy just because the base of it is white. Mm-hmm. But like after blending it out a bit, like they're definitely not like, I'd have to take a picture to show you, but it's not like an ashy color. Like, you can see, like, it's actually, like, shifted the colors that it's supposed to shift.
It just, it's not, like a solid, straight, clear line. It's more feathered on the edges.
That's the thing. Because, like, especially, like, I can tell on my fingers, too. Like, I wish I had a camera that was decent enough to capture it. Because you can tell, like, on my fingers that they're not ashy at all.
These would be perfect highlighter shades. Like, really for any skin tone, I think.
Good job. Good job with that.
I would be curious to see, like, what it would look like with a primer. Yeah, we'll do that later.
Yeah. I'll do that. Okay. Switch!
Oh, I haven't done these two yet, but I did these two.
Alright, now I'm swatching Pentagram and Lucifer. I'm gonna try and swatch...
This is Pentagram, this is Lucifer.
That's pretty. Oh, we should show what they look like. On, like, right next to each other.
Yeah. That's sort of the whole point. Like, why my white ass is here, so that you can show the color.
You just... I can't. I love how you basically read yourself.
If you can't read yourself, how in the hell are you gonna read somebody else? Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Oh, yes, honey, yes. This is like... Oh, this reminds me a lot of Clover from the Anastasia Beverly Hills Moonchild palette. It's very, like, four-leaf clover, like, leprechaun. Like, that's...
This should leprechaun, be named leprechaun realness.
But it's occult. Like, it fits, too. Like, yes. I want to lick all of these because they're yummy.
I'm going to use all of these as highlights.
Yes, please do.
Because reasons. Good reasons. Okay, I swatched that one.
So the texture of the shadows, the colored ones and the white ones, there is a noticeable difference. It feels a little bit more grainy.
Yeah.
But I understand that because of the monochrome-ness of it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Which one did I not? Ooh.
It's like a brown, like fish scale. This is a brown fish scale look. Like,
that's my favorite kind of like shift. The brownish, greenish one. Oh, yeah, this totally does remind me of, what was it again? From...
Clover.
Clover, yeah. I was about to say leprechaun. Like, that's nice. I love the way that I feel like a unicorn. I feel like a magical creature. Is that your stomach?
It was. There was them fried mushrooms going through my esophagus.
In all honesty, I just like the way stuff looks on my skin tone. for various reasons.
Yes, you should, as you should. This one is so beautiful.
Isn't it? Which one is it? Is this one,
It is.
Is it ectoplasm?
Is that the one? Ectoplasm is on my life right now. I can't see it from that far away.
I need to figure out my...
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
My camera. The camera, my camera, though, I haven't had time to, like, properly set it up and stuff like that, but, like, it's not doing any of the shadows justice, because they're really, like, pigmented. They look like they blend well. Mm-hmm. Like, it's good.